Sa nahnu kasha.
Hello, you said, if I understood correctly, that when we aim for correction, connection rather, and love for the friends without bestowing upon the Creator, that's egoistic. But on the other hand, bestowing upon the friend of the Creator is one, as the text says. So what is the meaning of bestowing upon the Creator? What's the difference? Why is it egoistic?
If I intend that by this I will reach the love of the Creator, then the fact that I'm doing it towards the friends, it is spiritual work. If I don't intend to reach the Creator by this, and I'm bestowing to the friend, then this is corporeal work. That is all. Everything is in the person's intention. What is one's goal?
Then why is it written that it's one and the same, to bestow upon the friend or the Creator?
If I intend to reach bestow, truly bestow, towards the Creator, then bestowing to the friend is also truly a means by which to reach bestow.